This was a dream I had in October 2010, and it was quite clear. It's not about talk, it's about walking the walk. People think the wind talks to them, which is God, the Holy Spirit. When it's you who listens to the wind, that's God.